TikTok challenge or Insta reel?
I don't understand what you're asking. Imagine you have a glass on your head that sends images to the cloud, and the cloud processes it and sends information back to your eye.
And what has this, where is the connection to SCHOTT?
So we are talking about an optical device. Optical glass is the core. And from here, we are putting the right functionality into the glass, into the system, in order to project the image from a projector in the temple of the glass into the human eye. If you think about the evolution of optics, smartphones today is what we have in cameras. You can look at smartphones to a certain extent as just a miniaturization of the good old camera systems, the large stuff. AR glasses are different. They can't use the miniaturization of a known optical principle. They need waveguides. And ultimately, waveguides is what is the same principle like an optical fiber that is driving our internet today.
How does a waveguide work?
Okay, two functionalities. One is transport the image from the temple across the glass. And the other one is direct the image, because it's coming from here, it needs to go to here, and you need to basically convert it and direct it.
Okay, and from a technical perspective, what is SCHOTT providing in the field of waveguides?
SCHOTT has developed two products for that. One is what you would imagine for SCHOTT straightforward. You take a piece of glass, you grind it into a super precise wafer. And this is basically like a fiber optical element, like an optical telecommunication. This is transporting the image from here to here. The second one is that we really have an optical component that really directs the light from here to here, and not only the transporting function. And we call this reflective waveguides. Reflective waveguides is an interesting animal. On the one hand side, it's based on conventional well-known optical principles. However, it's bringing for a couple of process steps the precision on how you process these materials to a completely new level. And this combination of SCHOTT's heritage and of accepting the challenge to push the boundaries in terms of processing precision and metrology, this is why we're here.
Okay, so coming from here to here looks pretty much like a journey. So how do you produce this stuff?
You take an optical glass, you make a wafer out of that. From here, optical coatings are involved. You coat this wafer. The next step is stacking, gluing many of these wafers one upon each other. And from here, you do precision slicing in order to cut out one of these waveguides. And these processes are repeated several times in order to really come to a geometric structure.
Is this becoming real soon, or is it really, are we talking about the future still?
We now are in a phase where we have invested into a production line, into a new factory in Malaysia. And this factory is currently being ramped up. And obviously, behind every ramp, there are customers that are intending to commercialize quite soon.
Thank you so much for these insights. I also prepared some fun questions to get to know you a little better.
Shoot.
If you were an AR device, what would be your USP?
Oh my goodness. I could talk.
Which superhero would you meet in mixed reality?
For me, Otto is a superhero because he did not accept limits.
Otto SCHOTT, you mean?
I do.
Is there anything you hate about tech?
I hate about the ambiguity. There's always the good and the bad, and it's upon us to make responsible use of everything.
Okay, then I prepared some quick rapid-fire questions. So, German or Italian food?
Italian.
Why?
No doubt about that.
Morning person or night owl?
Converted from night owl to morning person.
Apple or Samsung?
Samsung. There's foldable displays.
TikTok challenge or Insta reel?
I don't understand what you're asking.
Oh. Look at this guy, it's Otto SCHOTT, huh?
140 years ago, he founded a company. We are today in an industry where nearly all companies have 20 years of age. I think he would be proud of us reinventing his vision every day.
Well said. Thank you so much.
My pleasure. Thank you so much.
Thank you.